Hello guys, today I will show you my miner battery. Battery is object that can hold power and is also rechargeable. So I made these two batteries. This is M1 and this is MMM1 battery. You can turn it on and it will take some time to charge. This shows when it is charged. Here it now charged. It takes 15 seconds to charge and 15 seconds to discharge. This is bigger battery and it takes a lot more time to charge. It needs 1 minute and 37 seconds to fully charge. It got these indicators that show how much battery is charged. It got a lock switch which allows it to lock it so it can get discharged. So I'm now going to show you what is inside of them. It is full of 40 repeaters. So that is a small battery. And this bigger one has a lot more repeaters. Every layer is similar to this. It is possible to calculate how much battery can hold power. So this is how you calculate it. So each repeater has 4 ticks. Each repeater takes 4 ticks to gets turned on and off. So this battery has 14 repeaters on first layer, 11 on second, and 9 on third. So we can calculate it by multiplying it by 4 ticks. So first layer is 56 ticks, second is 44, third is 36. So if we added it all together, we get 136 ampere hour. That is for small battery. So let's calculate how much this battery can hold power. So this layer has 48 repeaters. Let's go to second layer. So this one has 50 repeaters. This one has 49 repeaters. And this one has 44 repeaters. And this one has 43 repeaters. So we just counted this, so let's multiply by 4. So here's what we got. So now let's add everything together. So we got 936 ampere hour. That is for this big battery. It is a lot bigger than smaller one. So I made this with smaller batteries. They're all chained together, but I will make another video on this. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe. See you next time.